Welcome to episode 176 of Diecast TV channel. Welcome to another scenic unboxing video. In the distance to the left is the Sky Tower in Auckland CBD, and on the right an extinct volcano, Mount Eden. We're in Winstone Park up the top of Mount Roskill in the central western suburbs of Auckland. That red building down there is a warehouse store. There's a weather front coming in towards us from the northwest over the Waitakere Ranges, and the wind gusts from it overpowered our microphone and made us re-record this audio separately. And that body of water there, that's Manukau Harbour to the west of Auckland. We're here today to unbox a package we've received from our good friend cobrastvgaming, all the way from the United States. Let's crack it open and see what's inside. I've got Falcon with me. We've cut the tape. Let's see what's inside. Now, we've done a trade with cobrastvgaming. We've sent him a package and he's sent us one. Oh, awesome. Now, we didn't get these K-Case Ford Fiestas in our cases here in New Zealand. So our friend cobrastvgaming has hooked us up with these three. He's had them set aside for us while he's been building the package. So absolutely fantastic to get those. And Falcon's just handed me a cut card. Hakasuka Skyline, that's a Zamac exclusive. So this guy here will be getting cracked. Maybe I can get Falcon to crack that one. You want to crack that one, Falcon, while I talk about the other cars? And here we go, are some carded Hakasukas. So these are the Zamacs. You can see number 14 in the series. And we don't get the Zamacs here. They only, as far as I know, in Walmart in the United States. So another car that we absolutely love to have, US exclusive. And Falcon's just passed me the cracked Hakasuka there. Look at the shine on that. Absolutely awesome. Thank you very much, cobrastvgaming. This is a car that we absolutely love, and we really appreciate you putting those aside for us. Next, a couple of the regular black versions. These are the non-roll cage. And I don't believe these have roll cages either in them, the green interiors there. There's two versions available. And there's a third one loose. And you can see it much better when it's out of the packet like that. So thank you, excellent. Another three cars. Now these are US exclusives. I think these may be K-Day. I'll have to check on that and correct myself in the video if I'm wrong. But there you go, some Chevy Nova wagons. Really like the black color on that, black with flames. Wow, the next lot, Fast and Furious. Oh, awesome. So I know there's a second set out now, which is this one. So it came out originally, the first wave, with a series of cars, which may be on the back here. No, this is all the newest wave. Because the reason I can tell is that the Torinos were not in the first wave. So these green Torinos, I mentioned to cobrastvgaming that we were after those because these are the ones that weren't in the first set. So that is absolutely fantastic. Thank you so much, cobrastvgaming. We're big fans of Fast and Furious. So it's great to have those cars. Next up, some more US exclusives. Well, these are HW Road Tripping, so we can't get these here in New Zealand. These are not sold here. And those are three awesome models. 83 Chevy Silverado, the SoFine, and the 40s Woody. Fantastic, thank you. And each of them are representing a different highway or road in the US. Next, we've got a couple of Motor World cars. And you can see the one on the right has something special about it, being a green light chase piece. So that's a Honda Civic Si. So a couple of Japanese cars. cobrastvgaming has obviously picked those out for us, knowing that we like the Japanese cars. So thank you very much. And we're probably about halfway through the package now. There's a nice loose, I think this is from the HW Racing series. It's a 40 Ford Coupe, and that looks absolutely stunning. Beautiful in black, really heavy, all metal, rubber tires. We've got a twin mill, red twin mill. That's another US exclusive, I think. I could be wrong on that, but fan of the twin mill. Twin mill's a good car, well-known Hot Wheels car. Oh, this one, cobrastvgaming has put aside for us when we first started the package, I believe. So this is Winter Rally 2011. It's a Hot Wheels Christmas car, Ford Focus RS. There's the other cars in the series, the Holiday Hot Rods. Liking that Datsun 240Z there as well. But we have that one already. So thank you very much. And next up, Falcon's just opening up a mystery model. So we've got, just pass us the bag there. We've got the bag, and Falcon has opened it up for us. And inside, we've got this Honda Acura concept. Excuse me, those are the cars in the series. So it's an Acura HSC concept, to be precise. And those are all the other cars in the wave. So I'm a fan of this car. I've got a few of these at home, a few different variations. And the next one, oh, Power Pro. Well, it used to be called Super Tsunami, and that's what I collected most of mine when they were called Super Tsunami. But this one is basically it's a recolor of the blue mainline version that I think came out in 2012. Same tempos, but just with a yellow body on it. So this is the mystery model Power Pro, as it's called now. We've got a 2014 collector's, it's like a drawing that they have of the mail-in cars. So very nice looking truck there. And Falcon is looking very happy off to my right, and he has something to show. What have you got there?
So cobrastvgaming has given us the whole entire set of the Marvel Spider-Man.
No way.
So we got the Amazing Fantasy edition, one with the Green Goblin. We got Venom. We got Spider-Man number 700. We got Iron Spider, the Rhino, Superior Spider-Man, and last of all, the Black Spider-Man.
And that's the chase piece, I believe. That one is apparently very hard to find, the Evil Twin.
The card art on all of these are amazing too.
Wow, thank you so much, cobrastvgaming. You always hook us up with some awesome US exclusive items. Thank you so much. We absolutely love everything that you've sent us. What do you reckon, Falcon, about that Spider-Man set?
Thank you so much.
Yep. Thanks everyone for watching. We hope you enjoyed this scenic unboxing video. That's it for episode 176 of DCTV channel. Thank you to all of our channel viewers and subscribers for watching. And of course a massive thank you to our super friend, cobrastvgaming, for helping us out with a fantastic package of US exclusive cars. All the best from the team of three at DCTV.